What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about how to fix mouse wheel scrolling problem in Windows 10. We will discuss the steps you need to choose by which you can fix this problem, so stay tuned and watch the complete video. Before going further, do not forget to click on subscribe button, select all to the bell notification, give a thumbs up if you like this video and leave your feedback in the comment section. Alright, so what you have to do, first you have to click on the start. Here you'll see the settings, click on it. Once you'll be on the setting options, click on devices. Here on the left side you have to click on mouse. You can change some settings from here as well, or you can click on adjust mouse and cursor size if you want to increase the mouse size or something like that. But we would recommend you to go with the additional mouse settings and go with this one, additional mouse options, not the setting one. Once you'll be on this page, you can change a lot of things. As you can see, the buttons configuration, double click speed, you can change the speed from here. Or if you like to change the pointers option, then you can click in here. You can change some things from here as well, or if you like to select any default image for the pointer, then you can select from here. What we have to do here, we have to click on the wheels, and from here you can change the settings. Roll the wheel one notch the scroll, so you can change from here. If you want to scroll it down the complete page, for an example, if I open this page and I'm scrolling down, so I can see what are the options I'm getting. If I'll completely scroll this complete page and I'll go to the next line, then you have to do a different setting. For an example, if I change it to one screen at a time, then I'll select this one, click apply, and afterwards it gonna just simply scroll the complete screen which I'm getting. For an example, as I'm getting this screen right now, so if I'll scroll it down, I will see the image afterward. Let me scroll it down for you. Oh, okay, let me scroll it down one more time. Here you can see that I'm not able to see the above options, so it gonna scroll the complete screen, whatever we can see in this browser. It not gonna show the same screen when we scroll it down, so it's kind of easy way as well if you like to go with this option. However, if you like to change it to something else, like if you want to keep it some other options, like if you want to change the number to 3 to 12 or the 40, 20, something like that. If I'll try to go with 20, let me click on apply and let's see what we'll get. You can see here, if I'll scroll it down, then the same thing is coming up, like it is scrolling down everything, like all the portion of the screen, like this. It's kind of percentage, what percent of the screen size you want in a one line. So if I'll scroll it down one more time, so it's gonna scroll it down the line. It's like, if this is the portion is one line, then this is the another portion of the line which it gonna scroll it down. So it depend on the percentage, and you can change from here the settings. If you want to keep it to 12 or horizontal scrolling, you can change the setting from here. Just simply change it to 6 and then click on apply and OK. Afterwards you will see the difference. So these are the settings which you can choose. After this, I'm pretty sure your problem will get resolved. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Meet you in the next video.